County.
Hey, let me stand. Relax.
Just gonna go down.
I'm on the sidewalk.
Relax.
Do it. Go ahead. I'm here. I'm standing still.
Mayfield Heights police just released the body cam footage of Billingley's chaotic arrest from a couple of weeks ago.
Ma'am, I'm telling you, ordering you to stop now.
According to police, all of this drama started here at the Walmart in Mayfield Heights after Billingsley got into an argument with an employee over, get this, the price of a $1 drink holder.
It's just causing a disturbance in the store.
She was just trying to snatch this out of my hand and she couldn't get it.
And it was a disagreement over the price of the cookie?
Yeah, $1.
Okay.
To make matters worse, police say Billingsley's 12-year-old daughter was at the store with her.
All right, everything's going to be okay, all right? I don't know what happened at Walmart. That's what we're just trying to figure out. But unfortunately, your mom's going to have to go back to our police department.
Stark County prosecutor Kyle Stone did release a statement regarding Billingley's arrest. It reads in part,